Good morning, everyone. Today, we shall be looking at morning prayers and declarations. My name is Pastor Ikechukwu Chinedu. I'm your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. And today, we shall be looking at morning prayers and declarations. Morning prayers and declarations. Today's morning prayer is all about commanding your morning. Commanding your morning. If you want to see the day, bow to your feet. If you want to see the day answer to you, not you answering to the day, then you must engage in morning prayers and declarations. As a child of God, it is risky for you to get up from your bed every morning and you go to work without praying. It is dangerous for you because every day is pregnant of good and evil. Sufficient for the day, according to Matthew 6, is his own evil. And for you to draw the good out of every day, you must engage in morning prayers and declarations. You must say what you want to see every day in your life. You must say it. You must say it. You don't just get up and get out of the house. No. If you want to be in charge of your day, the morning prayers is the best time to take charge. You can't be praying morning prayers like this one we're about to pray now, and run into misfortune in a day. Listen to me. Everybody goes out of their house every morning. Not everybody comes back. Everybody goes out of their house, and even of the ones that come back, not everybody come back with good news. Some people meet disappointments. Some people meet the wrong people that will ruin their life in a particular day. A lot of evil. The Bible talks about the arrow that flies by day, the pestilence that roams in darkness. These are arrows of Satan that is released on a daily basis to frustrate people. But it can only frustrate those that have no command over their day. Those that don't have command over their morning can be frustrated every day. But when you arise and you begin to speak to your day, Haloshke Pania Katoa, I speak to you this day, answer to me. This is what I shall see today. I decree and I declare that this is what I shall see. This is what I shall see. This is what I shall see. In the school of warfare, sir, your mouth is your weapon. The Bible said the sword of the Spirit is the word of God. And how does the word of God is declared? How is the word of God declared? With your mouth. When you begin to release what you want to see in the day, you begin to release swords of the Spirit to make it happen. I trust God that as we engage in these prayers this morning and every other morning, the hand of God shall speak for your day. No evil shall befall you in any day. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Praise the Lord. So morning prayer declarations is for those who wants to take charge of their day. And I believe that that shall be you in the name of Jesus. Amen. And let's see something in the Bible. Job chapter 22 verse 28. Job 22 verse 28. He said, thou shalt decree a thing and it shall be established unto thee. And the light shall shine upon thy ways. Now let's look at 29 as well. When men are cast down, then thou shalt say, are you hearing it? Thou shalt what with your mouth? Your mouth say, there is lifting up, and he shall save the humble person. When men are saying, when men are cast down during the day, he said, thou shalt say, don't be cast down with them. Open your mouth and say, there is lifting up. Hallelujah. There is lifting for me this day. There is promotion for me this day. There is upliftment for me this day. There is progress for me this day. There is success for me this day. It doesn't matter what is happening in the world. Everybody is saying negative, negative, negative. But to you, he said, when men are saying there is a casting down, you shall say there is lifting up. There is lifting up. Isaiah 60 verse 1, arise and shine, for your light has come. Darkness, he said, behold, darkness shall cover the face of the earth. Indeed, gross darkness, the surface of the deep. He said, but in the midst of that darkness, your light will shine. and people will come to the brightness of your light. So it is not what people are saying should not affect what you are saying. Say what you want to see. Somebody say, "Well, I like to say it the way I see it." You see, when you keep saying it the way you see it, you keep seeing it the way you are saying it. When you keep saying the way you see it, you keep seeing it the way you are saying it. But when you decide to change and start to speak what you want to see, you begin to see something different. That is what God is telling us. He said we should not walk by what we see, but we should walk by faith. What the word of God has said. The word of God said, say what you want to see, because you shall have what you say. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. So commanding your morning is all about saying what you want to see on a daily basis. Morning prayer declaration and declarations is all about saying what you want to see every day. You wake up in the morning, you begin to say what you want to see in your life every day. You begin to say them. You begin to say them. You spend some time before the Lord and begin to declare what you want to see that day and every other day. As you make this morning prayer and declarations your lifestyle, you shall see strange doors of blessings open to you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Now, let's go to the prayers. Morning prayer and declarations. But before we begin to pray, I want to encourage you. If you want to grow your spiritual life, if you want to be on fire for God, 24/7 hot for God, I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. It's a powerful prayer channel that will change your story forever. If you want to be born in for God, hit the subscribe button and be part of what God is doing in this channel. Hallelujah. Subscribe. Every day we release powerful prayers that change your life. We pray daily. We release prayer videos daily, because the Bible says we should pray without ceasing and we should pray always and not faint. So hit the subscribe button and there will be no dull spiritual moment for us on this channel. As you subscribe today, I see your life taking a new turn in the mighty name of Jesus. You are blessed. Thank you for subscribing in Jesus' name. Amen. Morning prayers and declarations. Prayer one. Father, I thank you for empowering me with divine authority in Jesus' name. Now lift up your voice and pray that prayer with me. Father, I thank you for empowering me with divine authority. Father, I thank you. Father, I thank you for empowering me with divine authority. Say that to the Lord. Father, I thank you for empowering me with divine authority. With divine authority. Authority to command my day. Authority to command my morning. Father, I thank you for empowering me with divine authority. With divine authority. Lekushaga lakushaga. Ezuzu kono. I thank you for empowering me with divine authority. I thank you for empowering me with divine authority in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 2. I decree and I declare that this morning my God shall show up in my life in Jesus' name. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, my God shall show up in my life. In the name of Jesus, concerning whatever situation that is facing you, begin to decree and declare that as you go out this morning, your God shall show up in your life. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, in the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, my God shall show up in my life. My God shall show up in my life. My God shall show up in my life. I decree and I declare that as I go forth this morning, as I go out this morning, my God shall show up in my life. My God shall show up in my life in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 3. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my concerns shall turn to testimonies. In the name of Jesus, lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my concerns shall turn to testimonies. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my concerns, all my worries shall turn to testimonies. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my concerns, all my worries, they shall turn to testimonies. In the name of Jesus, all my concerns, as I go out this morning, all my concerns, all my worries shall turn to testimonies. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, my destiny helper shall locate me for good, remember me for good. In the name of the lift of your voice and pray that prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my destiny helpers shall remember me for good. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my destiny helpers shall remember me for good. They shall remember me for good. They shall remember me for good. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my destiny helpers shall remember me. All my destiny helpers shall remember me. All my destiny helpers shall remember me. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my destiny helpers shall remember me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Prayer 5. I decree that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessing shall be open for me. In the name of Jesus, I decree that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessings shall be open for me. In the name of Jesus, I decree that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessings shall be open for me. I decree that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessings shall be open for me. I decree that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessings shall be open for me. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessings shall be open for me. I decree that as I go out this morning, every closed doors of blessings shall be open for me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, all my secret tears shall be turned to public joy. In the name of the lift up your voice and pray that prayer. Father, I decree and I declare, and as I go out this morning, all my secret tears shall be turned to public joy. All my secret tears shall be turned to public joy. In the name of Jesus, all my secret tears shall be turned to public joy. As I go out this morning, in the name of Jesus, weeping may endure for a night, but joy cometh in the morning. I decree that as I go out this morning, all my secret tears shall turn to public joy. In the name of Jesus, I decree that as I go out this morning, all my secret tears shall turn to public joy. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. The next prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, every limitations in my life shall be destroyed. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, every limitations in my life shall be destroyed. In the name of Jesus, pray that prayer for yourself right now. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, every limitations in my life shall be destroyed. Every limitations, every mountain that limited me, they shall be moved into the sea. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, as I go out this morning, every limitation in my life shall be destroyed. Every limitations in my life shall be overturned. Every limitations in my life, they shall be pushed away. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Next prayer. I decree and I declare that as I go out this morning, everyone that has pitied me before shall begin to envy me because of what you are going to do in my life. Lift up your voice and pray that prayer. As I go out this morning, everyone that has pitied me before now, they shall begin to envy me. They shall begin to envy me. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to pray that prayer right now. As I go out this morning, everyone that has pitied me hitherto, they shall begin to envy me. They shall begin to envy me. In the name of Jesus, I decree and declare that as I go out this morning, everyone that has pitied me before now, they shall begin to envy me. They shall begin to envy me. They shall begin to envy me. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. All those that have pitied me before, they shall begin to envy me. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Next prayer. I decree that this day as I go out, People shall tell me congratulations, congratulations. Begin to pray that prayer. Lord, as I go out this morning, I shall be told congratulations, congratulations. That's what people will be telling me. No more sorry. It shall be congratulations from today. As I go out this morning, people shall be telling me congratulations. Congratulations, my friend. Congratulations, my brother. Congratulations, my sister. People shall be congratulating me as I go out this morning. People shall be congratulating me as I go out today. People shall be congratulating me. Congratulations in front, congratulations behind, congratulations all over. Thank you, Jesus, for I know it is done in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Lift up your voice and begin to appreciate Him, because your morning is already great. Your day is already secure. Appreciate the Lord. Appreciate the Lord. He's a good God. Father, we thank you. I thank you for my day is blessed. My morning is blessed. Blessed be your holy name. Take all the glory. In Jesus' great name, we have prayed. Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. Now your morning is set. Your day is set and you are blessed. In Jesus' name, amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. You see, that is how to command your day. When you pray like this on a regular basis, every morning you pray like this, you cannot have a bad day. Try it. Pray like this and watch your life. Pray like this daily. Command your days like this, and you see that everything will begin to fall in place in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. I believe you have been blessed by these prayers. I encourage you to subscribe to this channel. Subscribe and so that we can grow spiritually together. We can keep firing up and making things happen in the real world through prayers in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Also, drop your comment at the comment section. Let us know how you have been blessed by this video, and also let us know your prayer request. We'll join you in prayers, and the Lord shall give you the testimony that will bring joy to your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Also, share this video in all the social media network that you are privileged to participate in, and as you do that, the Lord will also bless you and honor you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. My name is Edimen, Pastor Ekechukwu Chinedu, your host at Everyday Prayer Guide Television. Remain blessed. Remain safe. God bless you. Your day is declared blessed forever in Jesus' great name. Amen.